And this is a Nebraska Omaha team also that relies less on the three-point shots. We get the better defensive team, a team that relies less on the three on a home court where they've gone 5-1 straight up in a winnable game coming off a loss in their most recent home game. I like Nebraska Omaha here, minus the 3.5. Tips off at 8 o'clock Eastern tonight.